Alright, as you can see, as she was hopping, she's in the early stage of development. Her arms were tight to her body, and she had one leg out to her side, and she took little hops and also lost her balance all the time. So that's how we can tell that it's in the early stage of development.
So as you can see, we're in the continued stage of hopping, kind of how his arms are lowered a little bit to produce more balance for him, and how his swing leg is lifted up a little bit more, and that it'll flex a little bit more, and he's able to take more hops at a time than just a few.
So now we are in the late stage of development, and arm and leg opposition occurs, and the swing leg acts as a pendulum to help aid in force.
He also has greater body lean and is able to hop on both legs and able to do more hops consecutively.